Where I come from, gari is considered cheap food because it's cheap and it's considered something for the poor, yes, and for hustlers. But my people, I'm telling you, after this recipe, I've come to the realization that gari has been underrated way too long. Yes, far too long, guys. I can't wait to share this recipe with you to amaze your family.